Carly Cardenas. I'm back with part two of day five of the at-home workout for beginners. After your endurance workout that I had you do, I want you to take just a little bit of a break, maybe 3 minutes, get some water, catch your breath if needed, and then move on to this workout. This workout is going to be 7 minutes long, and I want you to do as many reps as possible or as many rounds as possible in 7 minutes. It's only gonna be two movements. It's going to be 5 burpees and then 10 crunches, okay? So, how do you do a burpee? What is a burpee? What are our modifications? A burpee, all you're gonna do, I'll show you fast, explain it slow, and then show you the modifications. A burpee is just going to the ground and coming back up. If you're agile, that's not a difficult movement. If you haven't been doing or working out regularly, don't have the agility, it may be a little bit harder. If you want to try going all the way down to the ground, I suggest you go slow, okay? Hands on the ground, you can walk your feet out, then you're not doing a push-up, you're just falling to the ground. Get on your knees, keeping that core tight, and then bringing your feet forward, and then jumping up. Okay, that's one modification. Going to the ground, if you don't have that core strength, I would recommend not going to the ground, but using a table, a chair, a wall, something that can assist you, that you still get the benefit of kind of going down, but not all the way down to the ground. I'm gonna show you on a box, but you can simply use a chair or a table or a wall to do the same thing. What you'll do, hands on the box, kick those feet out, do a little dip, come up, bring your feet forward, and jump. So, all right, you'll do 5 burpees, whether they're on the ground, whether they're on a box or a wall or a chair, 5 of those. After you've done 5 burpees, 10 crunches. We went over these yesterday. On the ground, head resting on your head, just looking straight up, crunch your stomach, bring your shoulders off the ground, and come down. So up, down, up, down. You'll do 10 of those. Once you've done 5 burpees, 10 crunches, guess what you're gonna do again? 5 burpees, 10 crunches. You're gonna repeat that rep scheme for 7 minutes to see how many rounds and reps you can get. Feel free to let me know. I would love to hear if you got 5 rounds, 10 rounds, 7 rounds. And write it down for yourself, because we're gonna repeat this workout next week, and you'll see if you've improved, okay? All right, have fun, turn up the music, and get to it.